Rosh Beta Friday. The military is there confronting what is just a peaceful demonstration. We can go up to the front here now for the time being. This is the day after the demonstrator was killed, shot in the head by a settler at Hawara, not far from here. A lot of soldiers. Previously, I've counted about 12 soldiers. I'm going to try to get some high ground here so you can see the number of soldiers. Here's another gas canister. There's the soldiers with their gas projectiles. Settlement where this settlers stopped us from taking a taxi around the side of the Nablus yesterday. Nablus, which in Hebrew is called Shrem. A number of military vehicles there. You see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's a vehicle there that has a water cannon. Seventh vehicle just came in. Probably skunk water. Who knows what's in it? Some media workers.
ولن نرضى ومعتز منا فستذهب إن شاء الله مسيرة كاملة متكاملة موحدة بهتافاتنا بشعاراتنا حتى نصل إلى والد معتز لنقول له جئناك يا أبا معتز موحدين جئناك يا أبا معتز وقد وحدنا دماء أب ابنك جميعا أهل بيته بحماسهم بفتحهم بجبهاتهم بجهادهم لنصل إلى هناك في مسيرة يعلوها الهدى ويعلوها اسم معتز وأسماء الأسرى في سجون الاحتلال فلننطلق على بركة الله موحدين جميعا يلا يا
see a barricade set up by the military to stop the village from being able to access the highway there. That's what this is all about. Our commander is giving some orders there. Cement blocks put in place by the military. This is a closure. This is a ghettoization of the village. Okay, I better get down.